Where is that from? Where's the name from? You can feel it blowing from through this one. Remember last time I was watching, I had my jacket like this. That was another car though, but still, because it was all like raining down. Oh my antenna. Did it break? I might have broken my antenna because I forgot to remove it. Oh, that would be horrible. It was nice. I like my antenna. Don't break it. They didn't even have a warning sign. I guess we're done. I'll let you guys know how it looks.
Pretty okay. Now you can see all the rust. It all comes up like a... But, yeah. Ford Escort, 94.
Oh, dude, that's rust! Didn't see that before, because of all the dirt.
I mean, whatever. It's a German import, currently in Sweden. I don't think it's going anywhere from here. It's at the scrapyard.
It's got a... Oh, I can close it. That explains.
It's got a roof edge and a lot of dirt inside. And... No, what else?
It's a 1.3 liter engine, and that's pretty... Pretty uncommon on these models.
I don't really know German, but I can understand from the pictures that that's from the... Oh, that's for the steering, yeah. Escort. Baden-Nung-San-Leiten. I don't know German, as you can tell. Achtung! I know Achtung. That means warning or attention. Alright, so it's explaining blah, 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 blah. I don't know.
It's got airbags,
ABS, no, doesn't have ABS,
it's got a clock, digital clock, guys, I mean, thumbs up,
and, I don't know what else, it's got a horn.